2017, while at the peak of her career, Choa surprised fans by suddenly announcing leaving AOA. At that time, the female idol was the main vocalist and the member who attracted the most fans in the group. After leaving the group, she almost stopped all activities on social networks, staying hidden for nearly 4 years. Recently, when participating in the show On and Off, the former idol shared the reason for leaving the group so suddenly and also revealed what made her suddenly move back to Seoul and start working again. After AOA's internal bullying scandal broke out, many netizens suspected Choa left the group because she was bullied by Jimin like Mina. However, it seems that Choa decided to leave the group due to prolonged fatigue, leading to psychological problems rather than being bullied. The female idol talked about the difficult time. "I was normally positive and thought of everything in an optimistic light, but at one point, my fuse went out. I think it was because I couldn't sleep and I was tired. And when I was active, my label helped me with every little thing, so I couldn't do anything by myself. I got used to doing things by myself during my hiatus, by signing up for internet, banking, and paying bills." Choa takes time to rest, rebalance herself, and live a normal life after leaving the group. "I couldn't sleep properly when I was working, so I have slept a lot. I ate delicious food, traveled, and got a lot of rest." After taking a break, Choa is slowly returning to the life of an idol. "I felt like many fans were waiting for my return, and since I got a long break, I wanted to say hello. So due to my personal broadcast, as well as my appearance on the show, I ended up moving back to Seoul." Choa's story has revealed that the real reason for her leaving the group has nothing to do with Jimin's scandal. Before that, due to the bullying scandal of the leader Jimin, many people thought that Choa left the group because she was bullied like Mina. After Choa spoke up, the fans were somewhat relieved.